at the window. Full moon after midnight, I stand at the window, watching the snow-massed garden. How bright it is, how still. Behind me, in the black house, my mother sleeps the stupefied sleep of extreme old age. Her dream shape, held to her body by a cord of phosphorus, moves through the garden among the frozen rose bushes. It leaves footprints like the marks of bird claws on the snow and has a bird's head big and crested, but no wings. It casts no shadow. The snow shines. I hear my mother's breathing. Sometimes the thing in the garden turns to glance at me with fierce eyes. The glass of the window is cold against my fingertips. The snow shines. I am alone with my mother in the black house till morning.